All right, well, apparently I am live. I have a shitty-ass connection, but that's okay. So what's up, guys? Boy Tyndall here. Just wanted to test this live streaming app and through YouTube and see how it's doing. I think this shit tells me how many people we have watching. I don't want to turn it my phone the other way or it might fuck it up. But anyway, we'll be live tonight. Three Sheets Live. We'll be discussing Comey and whatever else that you guys want us to discuss. And that's really all I got to say. This is shit, there's the chat. What's up, guys? No, I'm actually eating lunch right now. Dang. Oh, damn. Dude, this is pretty cool. It was actually kind of cool. I wish it would tell me how many watchers I have. Let's see. I'm gonna put filters on it. That's pretty cool. Let's see if I go. It shows all chat. Anyway, how you do this shit? No, I'm not at Pizza Hut. I'm streaming from my phone through Hydrant's account because I hacked him. Well, I mean, I did just announce this like less than 5 minutes ago. I didn't expect anybody to really show up. But, yes, we'll be live tonight. Sorry, I'm not trying to be Edward here. Anyway, we'll be live tonight. Don't worry about it. Special announcement right now that I'll be announcing later on Twitter as well is that we are going to have a mega show on Sunday. Full on show. You know, we're still doing the show tonight, but we'll have a full mega show on Sunday. Does Hagy know you hacked him? Yeah, of course he does. Dude, I hack him all the time, man. Man, my cheesesteak's gonna get cold. Y'all killing me here. But thanks for watching. Just wanted to test this out, guys. As you can see, I'm exposing myself. I'm sure it is very pixelated. Yeah, it's. I'm using my front-facing camera. My connection's not super great here. I just exposed myself because you guys can see from my shirt, I work at Target. I took Steve's job. Sorry, bud. Yeah, shit. I mean, I wish I had more to talk about. I don't think you guys want to sit here and watch me eat. But I'm going to turn the camera away for a second, take a bite, and let you guys post some comments before I end this shit. I should have gone to lunch at a place that has Wi-Fi. Don't care, talk anyway. God, I love you guys. See, and this is the whole reason that I'm trying to get Tyndall Media to 1,000, because then I can do this at any time. But what time is the stream? 7 p.m. Always 7 p.m. Always 7 p.m. And it'll be 7 p.m. Sunday, 7 p.m. tonight. So make sure you guys get all your drinks ready, get all your shit ready, and be good to go. Man, fuck you, Hagy. This is my channel. I run this shit now. Will you do more streams on Tyndall Media? Yeah, I'll do more streams on Tyndall Media. I might do one. If I get time, I might do one this weekend while Hydro's gone. I know you guys can hear me chewing. That's got to be awful. Oh, now it's showing me the likes and the viewers. Sweet. I guess it just took a second. The connection may be better now. Do you want to see my sandwich, Miranda? I know you do. Cheese steak. It's pretty good. What's up, Gina? Guys, I'm not going to lie. I feel like Edward right now. I really do feel like Edward, like, just sitting here, standing up, laying down, eating. Fuck you, cactus. And we're back to poor connection again. It keeps dropping off. Tell you what, if you guys like this that much, if you guys like it this much, I'll try to do more of these when I, and I'll go to a place with Wi-Fi. This just is super convenient, and like apparently in real life streams are the super hot thing right now. That's cool, man. I'm glad you're going to be drunk as hell before the show starts, man. It'll be like 10 times funnier when you're drunk, because I mean, drunk people make other drunk people laugh. This is Tyndall's job now. No, dude, I work at Target, dude. Look at my shirt, man. I work at Target. I totally work at Target, I promise. I'm just here on my lunch break, you know. I had to get out of the Target. I got fired from the Burger King. No, I know.
Need more drink?
No, I'm good. Thanks. Okay. What's up to her? See, the chat fades. It's kind of annoying. What up, Jay Cash? Hope you're having a good day, too. I can't believe we have 21 people watching me eat lunch. I don't know what that says about any of us. It kind of makes me question what I'm doing with my life, streaming myself eating lunch. That would be awesome, Gina. Well, for all you guys that got nothing to do, this is lunch with Tyndall. I wish I could, like, hold on. Let me see if I can't. Aha. See, this is the problem with trying to stream a phone. Ah, damn it. Maybe. No. I've like been down, so that kind of sucks. Let's see. I wish I could rig something over here. Maybe like this. Aha! All right. Don't you dare fall, phone. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Ask if I can do a live cooking stream. No, I kind of got stuff to do. I got to get back to the Target, man. This is pretty funny, though. All right. Type one in the chat if you want more Lunchtime with Tyndall's. Or more, yeah, more episodes of Lunchtime with Tyndall. Okay. It's cool. I'm actually curious too. Was this monetized for you guys? Did anybody have to watch an ad? Because I'm not sure how they do monetization with this, so I'd be interested to know. What's up, Cadigan? Mr. G Money, you're smart ass. Yeah, it's probably not monetized. I'll have to figure out how to do that. I mean, I can monetize it later, but it'd be nice if it was monetized while it was live. Get over 10K views for ads. You don't have to have 10K views for ads on a live stream. That doesn't make sense. Why you guys got to fight in chat like that? Happy hour at a bar with Tyndall. I did, if you follow me on Twitter, I did do a Periscope from a show I was at with my dad. And the quality on that was kind of shit. Hopefully, you know, if we can get Tyndall Media to 1,000, then I'll do a whole lot more of these. But if we, you know, I don't want to be spamming Hydrant's channel with my stupid eating lunch shit, you know. Yeah, my target name badge says Tyndall. That's actually my name. Why do you want me to review a McDonald's so bad, Cactus? Why are you using Hayes' channel for? You have to have 1,000 subscribers to be able to do, at least 1,000 subscribers to do mobile streaming. No, I'm not with Hagee. I'm nowhere near Hagee. Damn, I should have ordered a beer. I would have made this more interesting. What's the Target's deal with PS4? I don't know, dude. All I do is I clean the bathrooms and I push carts. I have no idea. They don't let me handle money or products. Make a video in Target telling customers what they are looking at is K. That's not really a bad idea. He's going to come back to Target drunk. Dude, if you want a Hydrant lunchtime, you're going to have to take that up with him. Because he can do this, he chooses not to. But it's probably because he's too busy loading bags, man. Like, he gets like, I think like a 20-minute lunch break. So he don't really have time for this shit. Hagee and I do not live in the same state, but we do live in neighboring states. This is so funny. So many of you guys are so confused about what the hell's going on right now. I love it. And we're at 30 people watching me eat French fries. This is pretty damn funny, I gotta say. Dude, I'm at work. Aw, oh, thank you, Will. Looking fly as fuck in the polo, yep. It doesn't matter. They don't worry about me and breaks, like, I'm such a low level employee, you know, scrubbing toilets, pushing carts, that they don't even pay attention to me. Is this shit actually, like, when the connection is working properly, are you guys getting this in 1080? Like, are you guys getting, is this ever working decently? Oh yeah, Hydro's totally listening while he's loading baggage. I know he is, he was here earlier. Maybe it's limited to 720. Yeah, it's gonna blur in and out because I'm running off of just like 4G phone service. But if you guys like this, I'll start eating places that have Wi-Fi. I think it's still kind of like a beta feature anyway, because you used to have 10,000 subs or something like that. Yeah, it must be capped because I know the front-facing camera is 1080. And plus, I'm watching myself and I can tell I'm in 1080. Well, you know, everyone really wants Hagee and I to get together in real life, and it's coming. Did any of you guys make Here Comes the Sun do your alarm for in the morning? Yeah, what I'm saying is for me to stream to Tyndall Media has to have 1,000 subs. I don't know if we want to meet up with Edward Blake. He may want to kill us that day, or he may want to be friends. Chat disappeared. Yeah, do a bit with him. It'll be a hit on views. Yeah, we're going to do a ton of videos in real life. And share your shit on Facebook. Yeah, you guys share my stuff wherever you want. I don't care. I made it my ringtone. Mr. G Money, you liar. That's not your ringtone. But if it is, mad props. Oh, there's Verizon telling me that I'm running all my data out. Thanks, Verizon. Not only am I running my data out, you're charging me out the ass, but you pulled your ads off of YouTube. Or off of our videos, anyway. Any Q&A coming up? I mean, I could do a Q&A, that's fine. We could definitely do that. How come Hagy only does live streams now? He's just kind of burnt out on videos, man. He used to make a shit ton of videos, and he got into the live streaming thing. He just likes it. You know, we like kind of doing the radio deal. Yeah, Gene, I remember that. That was probably one of the biggest highlights of my life was when Hagy got roasted by the dude, like right as he called him. I love that. I think I probably did my hyena laugh for that one. Dude, if you got 54K, get me 1K. I think Hagy's done some stand-up before. I mean, clearly we're fucking comedians, so. I'm surprised no one that hates me is trying to figure out where I am and called this place yet. It would be rough though, dude. You're not gonna be able to figure it out in time. A link to my channel, Cactus? It's just youtube.com/TINDIIL. Denny's doesn't have cheesesteaks. It's not even really a war, Clemson. It's you could say it's over, I guess, but it always comes back. It's like fucking herpes. Yo, what up, Lee? I think at this point we're pretty much gonna stop talking about JT because the only reason that he's even like sending these things to Hydro is to basically try to get a shout out. His channel's pretty screwed. Well, guys, I'm done eating here. Do you want me to take you with me, like, while I walk outside? Or do you want me to end it now? Walk outside? Alright. Give me a bag of chips I don't need. I guess I'll take that. Hold on 1 second. I guess this is what it feels like to be Andy Milonakis. Seems kind of fun, man. You just walk around, you do shit in real life, you film yourself. I never thought I'd get comfortable with this shit, but I finally have. No, we don't deal with Mello. I don't even know if he's still around or exists. Oh, I gotta make sure I don't turn my car on, because it'll probably play copyright, no copyright caser music, so I will have to turn momentarily. Hold on. Man, it's hot as fuck out here today. Oh, fuck it, hold on. Sorry guys, I gotta get the vape together here. Very bad connection. Shit. Tinfoil, what car you got? This is a Ford Explorer. Gina, you want me to take you with me more often? No, it's not you, Lee. The stream is lagging. I'm not on Wi-Fi. Yeah, connection is getting worse. Let's see if I can, like, walk over here and get slightly better connection, maybe. Probably not. Yeah, very bad connection. Very bad. I wonder, does this shit have a mute on it? Because I could start my car. Aha! There we go. But had to stop that caser music. I told you guys this whole time I was standing up, laying down, loading baggages, fucking listening to me. Yeah, I know. I have one, but I just didn't have it on me, and this is kind of spur of the moment. Anyway, guys, any questions? I'm gonna end this shit. I gotta get back to the target, man. Somebody's gotta push them carts. Alright, guys. I'm gonna close up. If, you leave a comment and, take it. And if you want to see a lot more of these, my channel, youtube.com/TINDILL, and, I'll fucking launch with you guys multiple times a week. Fuck you, Cactus. Bitch. Know your place, bitch. What do you mean the okay. God damn it. Alright, I'm out of here, guys. Peace out. Love y'all. See you tonight, 7 p.m., Three Sheets Live, on Mexico, 7 p.m., Eastern Time as always. We'll see you tonight. Get your drinks, get ready. I'm TINDILL, and I'll...